What is up, Ric Flair? I brought down the quality of the stream, but it's kinda helping. I don't know, you let me know. I see this shit pixelating like a motherfucker though. Yeah, probably after the stream, I'll probably gotta check my connection, see what's up with my connections. I'm hoping the neighbors aren't stealing my cable or anything like that. Okay, cool. It's decent, but I don't know, I'm kinda... Anyways, I appreciate you stopping by. I saw you was playing Resident Evil earlier today. That's cool. Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed they took out the Jill sandwich, phrase. Alright, let's summon another visitor. Yeah. Alright, so we have a visitor in the place. That's good. Oh, y'all some thieves, man. Alright, let's do this. Okay, cool, cool. I mean, let me know, man. Call me out. If my shit looks bullshit, let me know. Your feedback is always appreciated. Yeah, see, I want you to be honest, yeah. So I gotta see what's up. Like, I'm gonna keep playing now, but I gotta figure out what's going on with my connection. Yeah, don't hesitate to call me out, man. I appreciate your honest feedback. Okay. Appreciate it. Let's do this. Switch to Chris Punchable. Like, the thing about Chris is that at least he could like hold up on his health, and I think his inventory is smaller or bigger, I don't remember. Ooh. Nah, remember I just restarted the modem, so no, we didn't beat the water boss. Alright, which way did he go? Oh shit, I just fell in the water. No, you didn't miss nothing. Like the moment I lost my things. Like the moment I resetted the modem, I'm just back at the spawn, so you didn't miss nothing. Yeah, you didn't miss nothing. You are good. Oh, and by the way, since he saw me fall, that's the most common way to die in Dark Souls. Platforming. Alright, we got someone who just got summoned. Damn, that was horrible. Oh, okay, he's up there. He went back up there. Oh, nice. Oh, shit, I fell again. Damn platforms. All right, let's try that again. Nice. Gosh. Damn platforms. I think that was the last of my cups. I think it was. Yep, it was. Thank you.
call it back there.
Okay, I guess I lost it. Alright. For that water, yo. Good shit. Well, I killed them, but I didn't get the rewards. Damn it. By the way, I just noticed this here. Let's try that again. Damn it, I wasn't trying to get him to fall. Okay, now he committed suicide. That's crazy. I think he did. Yeah, he did. Good shit, man. Alright. Ooh, almost fell there. Damn it! I made him fall again. Yeah, this shit is like a fucking gravestone. People just fall just by falling. Yeah, let's run that back. Let's run that back. That shit was good. Shit, he got me good. Oh. All right, he got me good there. Yo, I just realized he had a skull mask. That's pretty cool. Damn, he got me. He got me good. Well, at least the stream, well, it's still pixelated, but at least it can have some kind of substance on what y'all can see. I'm glad that's working. Yo, I should do a compilation of falling down. Like, seriously, this is my most common way of dying. Or that. Yeah, I'm gonna stay here because I keep dying because I'm falling into the water. Oh, so I can't heal, but he could. Then again, I've been healing throughout the whole match. So. And I'm dead. Man, he got some range. Keep in mind, he likes wasting stamina. Like right now, he just wasted his stamina. Nice. Oh, he got me off guard. Dang, that was a good match. That was actually a pretty good match. Maybe it was a good match because I knew what he was trying to do. Alright. He used the mask. That's cool. Yeah. Yes, I just threw a rock at him. Fuck! Alright, now I'm just being sloppy. He got me. Damn, I couldn't get out in time. That's what I get for being greedy with stamina. So in case you guys were wondering why I'm doing these PvPs, it's cause I wanna get some cups so I could do co-op. You need those cups to do co-op. And in order to get those cups, I have to do some PvP. Alright, let's do a katana fight. Sounds pretty good, but the thing is, like, your stamina drains really quick. Shit, see that distance? Oh my gosh. Shit. But he's running out of stamina too. He's almost done. And I'm dead. He killed me in two ways. By either the water or getting a stab. Good game. Alright, so let me try the katana. I think I'm pretty good with the katana. I just gotta watch my stamina. Oh, he's not there no more. Fuck. I guess he got bored of me. Guess I'll go fight this guy. I'll try the katana anyways. Keep the distance here. What an asshole hitting me with bombs. Who does that? Shit, don't fall, don't fall. Stamina back up. Don't get greedy. Don't fall. Oh, shit. You asshole. Why are you trying to hit me with fucking bombs? Shit. Oh no, he got me. He got me. And as you guys can see, I suck at PvP. It's all G. Alright, I got a strategy with this guy. I just wait for him to attack first and then I'll invade. Alright. Back up. Now he's out of oh, now we're both out of stamina. Oh, he's okay, he faked me out. That was pretty good. Shit, he got me. He got me. He got me good there. Oh, good one. Shit. Hold on, I can't look at the comments right now, but I'll give you my attention as soon as I die or if he dies. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Yeah. Alright, he took the lunch out your stomach. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm looking for some cuts for co-op because I kept falling down the water. So I waste my cups. See, you already picked up on it. You figured out what I was doing. Alright, let me try my chain blades. Let me see how this will work against him. Get my stamina back up. Damn, I just jumped into that. Damn it. Woo! Almost fell out the water. I'm not dead yet. And you're dead. And I got my cup. Whew. That took forever. Let me go. Continue this quest. By the way, if you guys hear some noise in the background, that's me doing washing the clothes. Every Thursday is usually my... I usually wash clothes. Let me go stretch a little bit. Alright, I sense a visitor's presence. me fix up my shortcuts. Let's do a gank fight. This is so wrong because he's outnumbered and shit. Alright, so the whole purpose of me doing that was to hope that there was another cup, but there's no cup. Oh yeah, let me give him a proper bow. Thanks, man, but we ain't going that way. We're going this way. Damn, I missed. Oh, this dude's tough. I'm so gonna take advantage of him with the boss. Let's see if I make it there. I keep falling in the water. Whoa, almost fell in the water again. Yo, this whole place is a death trap, I swear it is. And I saw that shit coming, oh my gosh, and I fell for it. Alright. Oh, nice. Okay, that's where I just came from. Oh, very nice. Yeah, it should be here. Yeah, this is the boss fight. Alright. Hopefully I don't die. Woo! It doesn't like fire. Thank you, man. You're the best.
ナイフ家康殿は西国の調略を進めておる。毛利では異国の者まで連れておったぞ。東国の渋谷道じゃ大谷行部殿。信州真田はこちらにつきましょう。しかし東国は今や徳川が本拠、多くの大名がすでに密約を結んでおりまする。 三成殿も人気がないの。いやはや全く。いかにすれば、ここまで嫌われることができましょう。ならば、物のわからぬ大名どもに、今一度義を解こう。
踏みか。また義を振りかざして敵を増やさぬといいが。家康殿には正攻法では勝てぬ。わしと共に手を汚してくれんか、行部殿よ。
もはやろくに目も見えず下法で生きておるに、 今更正道を歩もうと神仏の救いは受けられますまい。この者が太宰府に秘匿された五国の霊石を見つけ、こたびの戦で役立ててはと申しておりまする。わしらも異国の者に頼ると申すか。
Alright then, I just got me a trophy. an agreement forged. All right. Okay, so I'm gonna stop the stream here. I gotta take a break. Probably will continue the stream later on tonight. If not tonight, definitely tomorrow. Because I just gotta get back to editing some videos as well. But I want to thank all you guys for stopping by and watching the stream. I don't know what else to say, but I'm gonna just hop off. Peace out.